Hi, my name is Witten, and welcome back to TerraFirmaCraft. I'm here back again on the Redo Stuff server. And today we will see how to work ladder. And we will continue our build of our housing complex. So, switch view. I have a lemon. Juicy and sour. Okay, so to do the ladder working, you need 3 barrels. Start off with 3 barrels filled with fresh water. In the first one, you put in some flux. Flux is gathered from rocks or some special mineral called borax or something like that. When you crush the rocks, for example chalk, you will get the flux. You can crush that with a hammer. Let me quickly show that. There we go, 2 flux from 1 stone. So you place 20 pieces inside of a barrel, a full barrel of 10 buckets. And you will get a barrel. Of lime water. You will need a normal barrel with fresh water and one with tannin. No? Tannin is I thought I heard a zombie. Tannin is a barrel filled with fresh water, 10 buckets, and you put inside 1 log. There are 5 or 6 different kinds of logs that you can use. But oak is one of them, so that will be usually the easiest one to find. So place one inside, seal it, and it will turn into tannin after a while. So the first step is to take your raw hide to get from the animals, place it inside the barrel and seal it. Yeah. So that will take some time to finish, and after that you will end up with a large soaked hide. You take this and you place it on a log, and that's different from the previous versions. It has to be a log that is placed horizontally, so like that, right click it, and it will span to the edges. Now you take a knife and right click it 16 times till you have the white sheet. There we go. Right click it again and you get the large crepe height. You take this, you place it inside here and seal it again. That will output a large prepared height like the one that I have in my inventory. So the last step is to take that out when that is finished. Also takes some time. Place it inside the barrel of tannin. Seal it. And you will get from a large height 3 leather. From a medium one 2 leather. And from a small one 1 leather. So you will get this thing. Now with this we can make, of course, the saddles. For the horses, armor and so on. But for now I will skip that and not use any armor. But in the future I will make one. We got 40 now, so we need only 4 pieces to make a complete set of armor. So that is no problem at all. Okay, so the building there, I need for that some more smooth andesite, so let's go to my copper mine in the dark. Let's take my sword out and marked it with a pillar have to watch this, not to fall inside. Nobody has seen me. Come on, drop. Oh, just in time. Okay, so now we are in my mind. And of course, because of the change in the torches, they burn out. Everything is pitch black in here. And I'm not really prepared. Oh no, I made myself a saw last time. So let us light this up. And go further down. There is some ghost lighting down here. Okay, nothing. That's okay. So let's light everything up. And then I will gather some more smooth andesite for the building. So this is my copper mine. As you can see, there is still some copper in the ceiling. Got some places where it has caved in, but I'm using the support beams, so it hasn't happened to me a lot. Okay, almost done. Okay, the most part, as you can see, there is still a lot of copper inside of the floor, so I will continue to... What should I do? There's not much in this wall, I think. So we'll start to dig out the pieces in between the copper and maybe the copper itself. So let me grab my chisel and hammer. And let's start making these. Oh yeah, they also changed the way the chisel works now. You can't chisel a block, for example this one or this one, when there are two blocks of the same different kind of stone above it. So this no longer works. What you have to do is break the block above, of course. So max one block above and do this. I don't agree with this change, but whatever. So I can't do that. It's a bit annoying. Makes you have to waste your pick on digging out normal stone. Okay, so I will gather this little bit off camera and I will bring you right back. Okay, so let's see. I dug out the floor and we got almost five stacks and four stacks, five stacks, five stacks and four native copper. So it's not a bad haul. Only one floor, and as you can see, it continues. A little bit less right here, but we never know when we dig out the next floor, the next level, if we will have the same amount, yes or no. So let's keep our fingers crossed that this mine continues a little bit longer. And of course it is getting dark again. So let's run again next to this hole, up the hill, and we are back home. Crickets. Okay, welcome back. Server timed out. Don't know what is going on. This version seems a lot more laggy than the 1.6 version. Got zombies everywhere. Maybe it is better to have a sleep don't want you there, tree. And the world is still catching up. And I mean, okay, it is daytime. Oh, wait. Don't want any trees here. Okay, so every modern house needs a garage. Of course, we don't have got cars in this mod. Be pretty silly. Yep, don't know what is going on. So I've decided to place the garages on this side of the house, or the complex. There will be a court in the middle. So I laid out these blocks. It is exactly the same size and design as this. So let's make some planks. Some oak planks and some white elm. There we go. Our three main building blocks. So at the bottom, this side will be simple enough. I will place two blocks here. This will be a doorway, and we will have the same design like that, there we go. So, looks like this on this side. I will keep it open for now. Blocks here, three blocks here. And so on. So the doorway will be the same block as the normal door for the rooms. Okay. Same as on that side. The wood. Let's go up. Okay. No, it wasn't very smart. That one isn't high enough. Okay. This will be more like that. Like this. Like that. Okay, I still need some fences. Don't have enough sticks for that. Okay, so let's see. We want to keep the horses inside, of course. It's more than room enough. And it will be best to keep only one inside, I think, but that we can experiment with. But instead of the glass, I want some oak fences here and also here. divide the two rooms. Okay, we get some more sticks to make some more fences. What did I just pick up? Probably some rotten flesh. And the chest is invisible, and that one doesn't know what it wants to be. Okay. Fence. 40. Should be plenty to the building. Right. I want to do this, I think. This here. Like that. Okay, that will be good, I think. So we can see the horse from here through this fence. As a floor, I would have liked to use the thatch, of course, but that's not an option. I can simply leave it grass, maybe. Can change it if I want. Now, to keep it the horse inside, we can of course try to tie them to a fence, but there is still the problem of the leads, the ropes to break when the chunks unload and load, so I won't do that. But there's another trick I can use. This won't work, of course, because if it even jump this, we will hit our head inside this block and that will hurt us. So there's a trick to this. Let me get my chisel and hammer. Put it on. Not that. That is for the map. My key binding change. Yep, I guess so. Mode. Why? Aye. Be right back. Okay, fix the key bindings, so now I can switch back to the mode that I want. So in half slab mode I will make this really. Does that look like a stair to you? No. Get out of my inventory. Break it. Okay, be right back. I will restart the client. Okay, welcome back. Oh, I need to eat. So this motor thing is not really working for me. Switch that, 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 that. So this is normally detail block, so let's see what this really does to me. Okay, so it is messed up. Okay, at the top, simply put these blocks and chill them down to the height of a normal slab. Okay, so in normal vanilla, when we have a too high cap, normally the horse should walk out, but because it sees this as a full block and this also, it won't try to move through here. That's the idea. So we will have an open garage. I will place a small gate right here. That does not work. Was it the other way around? I always forget. No, so I will have to make that with the hook locks. The planks, not like that. This, I think, is a recipe for the fences, also negative. Let's gate fence gate. Ah, it is the planks. Okay, the planks. Planks. So a normal fence gate right here, and an open entrance through here. So let's go and get our horse and see if it remains inside. Let's take one rope. Okay, let's go. Or the lag. Doesn't it fit? It should fit. Okay. That's poop. Okay, so Okay, anyway, so that is the idea. I will have to see if the horse walks out. At the moment is it doesn't look like it is. Okay, so that isn't working like in vanilla. So I will probably place on normal fence gates right there. That will be the easiest way to go, I think. Stupid horse. But that will be the garage boxes, so I will make these 5 total, the same as the houses. Still have to make 2 beds from this room and that room. This room, and till the end I already got the beds. Let me get my horse. Drink. Come on, you. Wrong button. No, it is still attached. Yep, still attached. Yep. Okay. Glitchiness. Lagginess. Unusual for me. It's a pity that this idea doesn't work. I thought it would still work, even though it is terraformcraft. Pity, but oh well, it will do it. Stop it. Okay. Enough derping about. It is time to end the episode. I hope that you liked this small view on how to do the leatherworking in this version. And if you got any ideas other than how to do this building, please let me know. I appreciate any ideas that you have. We'll have to stop ride this horse now because it is starting to get on my nerves. But anyway, I hope that you liked the video. Please leave a like if you did. If you didn't, also like it. Leave a dislike. Doesn't matter. But anyway, I will see you next time. Bye bye.